What's first, concert band?
I
All they do is demand. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I'm very pleased to introduce our principal, Mr. Jerry O'Connor, to say a few words before we start this evening.
It certainly is my pleasure to welcome you here to here this evening to hear the Winter Concert. It's very pleasing on days such as today to see a nice crowd coming out to hear the students. I know that they've been working very hard in terms of preparing for this, and of course, in varying groups, they have been out at a number of places within the community over the last couple of weeks, putting on various concerts and doing musical selections for a number of groups. But the opportunity to be able to perform at your own school and have people in is always an excellent opportunity, even though, as I was talking with some of the people that were coming in, somebody was looking around, walking through the halls, and said, well, I know there's a concert tonight because I bought these tickets, but I've never been to one of these before where they hid the concert from me. We have two problems, as you've noticed, with our construction going on. We know that somewhere down at the end of the road it's going to be a beautiful new school for us, but sometimes the growing pains are a little hard to live through with all our portables outside. And when they start knocking the walls out, and you walk down the hallway heading towards the music department and look to your right, and you can see Shell Road, and it's just a little bit disconcerting, particularly with the weather that we've been having. Anyway, enough of that. We're here tonight to hear a musical concert, the opportunity for the talented young people from the music department to be able to perform for you. And I know those of you who have been to concerts here at McNair in the past will know as well that they are always excellent. All you have to do, you have a very integral role in tonight, of course, because there's no such thing as a concert without an audience, and that's your job. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you.
Dalek said, it certainly has been a challenge lately. And this time of the year, of course, whereas some of the Daleks are very busy doing a lot of music and performing in concerts.
We did a concert this afternoon already, actually, with the retired teachers, and we've been fairly active on that occasion. So we're going to jump right into Phantom of the Opera music for you now. Next song is actually a medley. It's called Christmas Garland, and it's a medley of very famous Christmas songs, and sing along if you feel like you'd like to. A little bit different versions of some of them.
Mm-hmm.
we have several programs, several coming under the category of enriched programs as well as the applied programs. And one of those ones is called Super Achievers, and we're going to be showing off one of our Super Achievers this evening, Natalie's excellent flutist, and she's going to be presenting a song for you. Maybe I'll get you to introduce your song.
It's first movement from Philippe Emmanuel Bach's Sonata for Flute, solo in E minor.
Slight change in our program this evening. Instead of having the brass quartet, which time got caught up to them and they just too rested, they're going to see it for later. We have a special treat for you. Four boys, two of them from McNair, one from London, and one from Richmond Secondary are going to do their boys to men impressions here. I'll let them introduce themselves.
Should have been out. up, shoo up, shoo up, shoo up, oh, shoo up, 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 shoo up.